Today I'm going to show you a demonstration of Unito's two-way integration between Jira and GitHub. I've just finished creating a demo issue in GitHub here on the right, and on the left you can see the Unito interface. Down here I'll refresh my screen just so that you can see my Jira issue that is synced over from GitHub. Now any changes made to either issue will update the other in real time. Next I'll show you how to set up the exact same flow on your own in Unito. So this is the Unito interface. I'll select Create Flow, then start here, and I'll begin by connecting Jira and GitHub to Unito. So you first choose the tools you want to connect, and then the account. If you haven't synced an account before, you'll have to pass through a quick OAuth sequence. We'll provide instructions on how to do that in the description below. Then, in my case, I'll select a Jira project and a GitHub repository that I want to keep in sync. So only data from this repo and project will be synced by Unito for this flow here. And this step is called flow direction. It determines where work items are created and synced through our rules, which is this screen here. So this is a creation date filter. It tells Unito to only sync new issues between GitHub and Jira. If I remove it, it will sync all historical data. Next, I can add filters. So a rule could determine which types of issues will sync. For example, only the label priority 3, which is this label down here in my Jira story. It also happens to be the only label that this project is using for demo purposes. If you don't want to sync by labels, you can also sync by assignee, issue status, or issue type. Now I'm telling Unito to only sync Jira stories to GitHub. And from GitHub to Jira, I'll tell Unito to sync all issues from the specific GitHub repository. And if I want to be more precise, I can include an additional rule to sync any issues that also have the label help wanted. So only issues with that label will sync from GitHub back to Jira. And here we determine field mappings. So this is where we determine the relationship between fields in GitHub and Jira. So this is an auto map template that I can now work from. And you can see the relationship between each field in Jira and GitHub. If you see a cog symbol or a gear like this, you can apply additional details to your values. In this case, I'm telling Unito that the label priority 3 in Jira is the same as the priority 3 label in GitHub, even if they're spelled differently. I'm adding another one from bug to bug, just so that if the status or the label changes, Unito knows to update them accordingly. Now I'll launch my flow, click this button here, and I'll switch over to GitHub, and I'll just move the screen so that you can see it happen in real time. I'll trigger a manual sync to speed it up. Now you'll watch the issue appear. Oh, and there it is. So I refresh my screen, and now we can see these are details synced over from Jira to GitHub. I'll show you the matching story in Jira. So all of the fields have synced. Any changes I make at this point will update the other as long as it fits the rules I created. So for example, I'll remove some of this extra information from the description. Then you'll watch as the GitHub issue updates automatically. So Unito can sync labels, comments, description, attachments, assignees, many other fields as well. Okay, and now you can see that the GitHub issue has updated as well to match the description of the Jira issue. So that's how Unito works. You can start a free trial. Let us know if you have any questions. Thanks for watching.